Hello children, how are you all? Hope all are safe and fine. All are welcome to today's computer module. So today you are going to learn a new topic, chapter number 8, logo procedure. So in your previous class, from 3rd standard onwards, you started learning this programming language, logo. So in this chapter, you are going to learn few more commands, how to use procedure in logo. Shall we start learning? Okay children, you know that logo is a programming language. Okay, so logo is very simple and interesting to learn. So you can see the logo icon in the screen. So when you download the logo software, you can see this icon in your monitor. Okay, so while you open the logo, you can see a main screen like this. So the logo screen is divided into two parts. So see, the first is graphic window, or we can say that is a drawing area, so where you can able to draw your graphic picture. And the second part is commander window. So in the commander window only we are typing all our commands. So in the input box you are typing the commands. So by using the keywords like FD, RT, pen up, pen down, you can able to type the commands in the input box. So if you make any mistake in the commands, so it is called bug. Okay? It's an error. Bug means error. And if you rectify that error, if you correct that mistake, it is called debugging. Okay? So now you can see the main parts of the logo screen. Graphic window and commander window, and in the center of the graphic window you can see a triangle small shape. It is called turtle. Okay, the turtle will always appear in the center of the screen. It is home. That is the home of the turtle. Our next topic is moving and turning the turtle. So moving means forward and back command is used for moving the turtle, and turning commands are right and left. So now we are going to see how to use these commands in our logo software. Okay, so moving and turning the turtle commands are forward, back, right and left. To move your turtle forward, we use FD command or forward. So type forward space and then give 50. So now you can see the turtle move 50 steps forward. So if you give FD 100, again it will move 100 steps forward. Okay, the next command is BK or back. So back 100, so the turtle come back 100 steps. If you give BK 50, again it will come back 50 steps backwards. Okay, so now we are going to see turning command right. So right 30, it is an angle value, so 30 degree it turn its head according to 30. So if you give RT 60, again it will turn its head to 60 degree. So if you use left 60, the turtle turn to left side direction. You can use LT also. So if you give LT 30, again it will turn its left side direction. Okay, so right and left is the turning commands. And the next RT 90. So now you can see how the turtle is turning. It's not drawing any line. It's just turning its head in different directions. Okay children, and our next topic is turtle pen control command. So pen up, pen down, pen erase. So these three are the pen control commands. So now we are going to see how to use this three commands. So first you type in the input box pen up, or you can use PU also. So pen up. So now the pen is lifted up. So FD 100. So no line is behind in the turtle. So now you use PD. So the pen is down now. And now you give FD 100. So you can see The pen is down and a green color line is drawn in the screen. So now I'm going to use pen erase. Okay, so pen erase means the pen is put down now and the turtle takes the eraser. So if I give FD50, it will move forward, but there is no line, so it won't rub anything. If I give BK50, it will come backside and erase the line. Clear, children, how to use these commands?